Hello, in this video, we will learn about mitochondria, the powerhouses of the cell. Let's get started. Mitochondria are rod-shaped or oval organelles. Their number in a cell depends on how much energy the cell needs. For example, cardiac muscle cells need more energy, so they have more mitochondria. And fat cells require less energy, so they have fewer mitochondria. Now let's have a closer look at the mitochondria. It is made up of a double membrane, an outer membrane and an inner membrane. The outer membrane is smooth and covers the organelle. The inner membrane is folded to form shells or tubules called cristae. It contains oxidative enzymes. Folding of the membrane increases surface area so that more enzymes can be accommodated in the membrane. Intermembrane space is the space in between two membranes. The matrix inside the inner membrane contains the enzymes related to energy metabolism. The mitochondria contain their own genome in form of circular DNA strands. They encode some of the mitochondrial proteins. So this was the structural part. Now let's see the functions of mitochondria. First and foremost, they are the powerhouses of the cell. They extract energy from different nutrients and convert it into a common energy currency, ATP. The ATPs are then used as energy source for various reactions. About 95% of total ATPs used by the cells are produced in mitochondria. Apart from this, the mitochondria also serve as a reservoir of intracellular calcium and also participate in apoptosis, which is a programmed cell death. So this was all about mitochondria. Let's have a quick summary. Mitochondria are made up of a double membrane. The inner membrane is folded and contains oxidative enzyme. The matrix contains more enzymes involved in energy metabolism and mitochondrial DNA. The mitochondria produce most of the ATPs required by the cell. They also serve as a reservoir of calcium and participate in apoptosis. That's it for this video. If you feel this video will help your friends and colleagues, please share it with them too. And don't forget to subscribe because lots more to come. At Nonstop Neuron, learning medical concepts is as easy as watching cartoons. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.